But I said, I got it. I'll be strong for you. I'll hold you up. I'll get under the load. I'll carry you all the way through. And I'll give you back that. And then some. Because I am the Lord, thy God. And I will not have you be an embarrassment amongst the heathen. I will not allow the heathen to prosper and not prosper my people. But God said, I'm trying to draw my people back to the altar. I'm trying to draw my people back to fasting. I'm trying to draw my people back to holiness. I'm trying to draw my people back to righteousness. And whatever I gotta do, I'm gonna do. Don't worry about what you lost in this season. And I'm through. Don't you worry about what you lost in this season. And what you lost in last season. Because God said, I'm able to give you much more than this. You still heard about what happened 5 years ago. God said, it's over with. God said, I'm trying to give you something better. But I can't give you nothing better because you're still 5 years back. Some of you still crying over stuff that happened 20 years ago. And God said, 20 years later, I've been trying to bless you. I've been trying to turn things around for you. But you're trying to hold on to what I've disconnected you from. Because sometimes when we don't cut a thing, God will cut it. How about Shokohua? We say, God, I want better. God, I want more. God said, I'm going to give you more. And it's not because you've been so faithful. It's not because you've been so kind. Not because your heart is where it really should be. But God said, my name is on the line. And I got to prove myself to you. So I'm going to give you much more than what you can even imagine. God said, I want to blow your mind in this season. Because God said, my saints have gotten to a place where they don't even believe me for anything anymore. We have so much doubt in the house. We have so much stress and anxiety. Because we don't believe God like we used to. You know, there used to be a time we believed God for everything. Y'all remember that when you first got saved? You believed God for everything. Many of us, when we got saved, we didn't have much. But we had God and the Holy Ghost. And that was enough. Now we done got to a place where that's not even enough. We done got to a place where the praise team got to sing hard and sweat.